Hey you, welcome back to my channel, you guys. I'm catching everyone up. I have some goodies. I usually like making videos when I come across some goodies, you guys know. I also have a lot of explaining to do. This is gonna be a double part video. I'm gonna get the shorter, easier video out the way first, and then I'm gonna catch everyone up. In this video, I want to show y'all some treats that I have came across in my hiatus. A couple of items will be from Amazon and a couple of items will be from Shein. Now, I know everything that's going on with Shein right now, okay? I ordered my stuff literally before all this shit happened. It's just like everything with Shein happened at one time. And so when I ordered my stuff, nothing was going on with Shein. And then like literally a couple days ago, there's this phone case controversy. There's them trafficking or some shit like that. And I'm just like, it's just messy. So I don't know if I'm going to stop ordering from them because of that. Unless it becomes factual, if that makes sense. So don't beat your girl up. This was not happening when I ordered my stuff. I'm sitting at my vanity for this. I did receive, see, I haven't even talked to y'all guys even before Mother's Day. So I have some Mother's Day things that I want to show y'all as well. This video. So first things first, these bundles. These bundles, and it was packaged in this right here. This came from Amazon. Why would they make this like this, bro? Anyway, the package in this cute little pink bag, and then it came with a card and two little cute little bow scrunchies. Ooh. See, it's like a scrunchie that someone made, I'm pretty sure, in their card. Yeah, I'm going to put in the comment section, not really in the description box. I find that it's easier to just read shit in the comment section. So in the comment section, I will put the company name. It's from Amazon, but I'm gonna put the company name just in case you can. I'm pretty sure you can just search up the name on Amazon if you're interested in these bundles. Here's their little cute card. You guys know that I feel like I have a small head, so. Well, I don't feel like it next because every time I do my hair, I never use all my bundles. So I said that to say the package that I got were three bundles for $89, which if you're a hair person, you know that's a steal. I received the 20-inch, 24-inch, and a 22-inch. And I only have the 24 and the 22 inch in my head. I will stand up so you can see I'm 4'11". So those inches are long on me. Even 18 inches can do some work. I did not use the 20 inch bundle, which for me, what I end up doing is making those into ponytails anyway, after the fact. So yeah, that's the hair. Information will be in the comment section. The next thing I purchased is this beauty here. It is a pearl serum. Let's just look into the satisfaction of this, right? So pretty. This is to hydrate your face, wash your face every morning. It's like a morning routine more so. Or you can do it like before you do your makeup and things like that. It's really just a cleansing serum. And I also bought myself some thongs. So that's fun. That is everything from Amazon. The hair is really nice. It's nice. So I just got some sad news that my nail tech will not be doing nails anymore. And if you know me, you know I don't switch up. I learned from experience, do not switch up on your nail techs, okay? I learned from experience, especially if you're picky like me with your nails and if you do long nails. Everyone don't specialize in long nails. So you need to just make sure if you are shopping around, you ask them first, like, do you specialize in long nails? Are you a long nail specialist? So you just don't want to cheat on your nail tech. So I said that to say, I don't cheat on my nail tech. As a matter of fact, I followed her. She was at a shop and she moved to another shop that was just a couple more miles down the road. And I followed her to that shop. Like, but she has sadly told me that she will not be doing nails anymore. And for my birthday, she's going to have to pass me on. But after that, I'm just going to stick to what I've been doing, which is doing these my own nails. I at first did cool dot pink, which are great nails. I have a like shorts video or two or three. Those are from cool dot pink, but Shein has some nails too that I have tried out before. But with this, you guys, I don't want this video to be lengthy, so I'm not even gonna bottom by the boat. They were only $2. That price I do remember. They were only $2. And I got me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different sets. And for me, after my birthday, because I want to get my nails done professionally for my birthday, because I have a vision that only a nail tech can do. But after that, I have a set for every occasion. I'm trying to see if that was yelling or if it was a dog. It's a dog. So I have two sets that I'm going to do for Halloween month. I have two sets that I'm going to do for Thanksgiving month, because you know every 2 weeks that's when you want to change it. So two sets for Thanksgiving month and two sets for Christmas month. So I'm good for the rest of the year. So got that. And then, you guys, to my surprise, let me know in the comments if you knew this already, but to my surprise, Shein sells wigs. You heard me. Shein sells wigs. So of course I'm not thinking I'm finna get like some super bundle ass wig, but they really do got a huge variety of wigs on Shein. Like, it's kind of like, I hope the allegations of what's going on with them are not true, because I want to keep shopping. But if the allegations are true, especially about the paleophilia shit, I'm gone. Not expecting anything, so I don't want y'all to be like, yo, that's ugly. I mean, you're getting it from Shein, and you're getting it for $21. I seen some wigs on there for $18, $21. I think the highest literally I seen was like maybe $25, maybe. And they have, when I say a huge fucking variety, it's like it just popped up, because I know that section wasn't there the last time I ordered Shein when I did the dress haul. Like, those weren't there. So I said that to say, because I'm mumbling, but I'm just in total shock. I purchased a wig from them. There we go. Now, she does have the Karen part, but that's easy to fix. It's just like Barbie doll color right here, so it kind of works well for my mannequin. I would just have to darken that up a little bit, and then this in the front, you can fix Avi. I got the one with the highlights, and this is a really, you guys see that? It's cut perfectly even. Like, this is quite impressive. Like, this is impressive, I'm not even gonna lie. Only thing I don't like, literally what would make this an L for me, is it doesn't have no combs inside this wig at all. So you really have to be fucking careful if you are not a wigologist, because there's not a comb in her, and you're gonna have to know how to do that yourself to make sure she doesn't slip or nothing on you while you were outdoors and stuff. Like, YouTube a whole lot of shit before you get, I don't know if all the wigs like don't come with a comb. Some of them might come with a comb, I don't know, but I just know the one I got, which is the information I'll be given, does not have any kind of combs. I mean, you can easily sew combs in, but I'm not a sewer. So I'm a good rigger. So I'll be able to rig that myself with bobby pins and stuff like that. So that is it. That is the end of this video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed my treats video. I kind of feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, I am. With the Amazon, I've been getting these containers, these organizing containers, the hard plastic, the acrylic see-through version, to just organize my kitchen and stuff like that better. So I got these deeper ones for my cleaning products that are under my kitchen sink. This came with four. It was like, I'll put the price. But yeah, they're these containers, cleaning products and that. Y'all know she's obsessed. That is officially it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. So my next video, honestly, it's just gonna be a rant, but it's an important rant, and that's why I'm doing it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to a gym. Well, should I say that anymore? And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.